In this clip, I want to talk to you about the finishes. You've already turned your bowl, you've sanded it, you're ready to put a finish on. And there are a variety of finishes out there in the market. This is a salad bowl finish. It's made by General Finishes, but there are a lot of manufacturers that sell a salad bowl finish. The advantage to the salad bowl finish is it is marketed as non-toxic, and it's very easy to apply. Another food-safe finish. This is walnut oil. It's a utility oil, and it's fine to use on salad bowls and fruit bowls, or if you happen to turn or make spoons and forks to go with your salad bowls. The only thing you want to be sure of is that because it's a walnut, if it's going to be around people that have a nut allergy, you want to be aware of that. And another finish that is available is a urethane oil. It's a polymerized oil, and it will penetrate the wood and seal it. It will take several coats of this to build up a good finish, but it tends to be long-lasting and durable.